Welcome to Cooking with ENT.
Cooking with TNE. Today I am having a seafood mukbang. A small, sweet seafood mukbang. I can't even show you the food. Well, I can't. And I have some oysters. So I'm gonna get this all set up and slurping and slurping. I won't be talking, so y'all just watch.
What
were you saying about it? She did. I already said it. One of the girls. She was one of the first. She was the teacher. One of our graduates from the Hilliard High School. Gotta put that horseradish on here. On my oysters. Squeeze some lemon and some hot sauce. Gotta have my hot sauce.
Good enough. Okay, fried claws, shrimp and oyster dinner. Shrimp and oyster poor boy.
That's what you got here.
And then
Monday,
Don't add some ranch dressing.
They might change the field, see what's doing, what was it? I don't know, not harsh, whatever it was.
Yeah, now he's still doing that.
He is still doing that.
That's you down there, man.
When this one, Bryce, we're back to sit down.
What does he do?
He's from that
street.
I'm sweet.
It's an organization called 100 miles in Georgia, 100 miles, because it's just a advocate for good policies and good protection, but it's good development, and he's actually in there about funding. Good protection for his career and that, even. Yeah, you know, we live in part of God. Good for you.
These are Royal Oysters. The best way to have
these are fresh fill shrimp.
Yeah.
Five long for shell on.
Let me see.
How is everything, y'all? Good?
Good. Very good.
I last oyster I had. That was off the chain. I'll put that down on the air, please. Thank you so much. Just wanted to give you a little bit of a seafood mukbang, and I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Peace.